matching up with Hernan Gomez and losing the handle. Save, Billy. Hernan Gomez going down. On the trail, J.J. Redick.
And what you saw Kyra right there, him. Right, what you saw right there was Kyra's spurt ability.
Hernan Gomez with J.J. Redick. And J.J. a little space. Strong. And kicked out to Grayson Allen. But they let him go. J.J. up against Grayson Allen. The matchup of a couple of dookies. The hip check. And Allen will save it. Points off the turnover. You got to get back.
Yeah,
easy
I don't even
for
think,
Dylan Brooks.
I don't
So they won seven in a row. They've lost their last two. They got thumped in the last one, so they've had a couple of days to think about that. JJ's mid-range game, flat and short. It's a breakdown. Josh Hart will send him to the free throw line, but you talked about the fast break points and what they do in transition. So Kyra Lewis stays out there getting quality run. Zion on the J.J. Redick dribble handoff. And
it's a great play.
The timeout, execution and a lead. He was with Minnesota his first couple of years, and he's a Minneapolis native. They let him go, though. J.J.'s mid-range coming up short, and Jones clears it away. Eight on the shot clock. J.J. Redick, he's got a great look. Can't capitalize, though, and his struggles continue as J.J. is now 2-for-7. Gorgui Dieng back
in the game. Memphis does a lot of this. They do a lot of misdirection. They do a lot of dribble handoffs.
Both teams now shooting 50% from the floor or better. Redick. New Orleans bench wanted a foul. Redick.